Have you got Pikachu?
No, no, it's gone. It cleared up. I had some antibiotics. It's gone.
No,
much better.
I'm talking about the character in this game, Pokemon. We've been playing for 45 minutes, like 73 in our countdown.
I knew what you meant. I was just joking. It's just the way I had to make a joke here. I do have Chikorita, though.
Like Makita!
Yeah, do you have one for me?
No.
No?
No.
Can I have it back? Quite frankly, I want it.
Pokemon started as a Nintendo game in 1996. And Pokemon was really Japanese for the term pocket monster.
The idea being that you can keep this monster in your pocket and take it out when you need to fight another monster in the battle scenes that take place on the show or the battles that take place within the video games.
Worst quality animation I have ever seen. The plot lines are just appalling and so completely repetitive.
I remember the first time I saw Pokemon, we had a tip in the office before we decided to go with it. And we said, it's badly done. It's like, we say, it's like bad animation, and the voices are bad, and it looks rubbish. We went, it's never gonna work. Let's have it.
If you have a friend who has a rare Pokemon trading card, you might do anything to get that card and trade for it and try to pay for it and so on. And so there have been some incidents on playgrounds of kids beating each other up for Pokemon cards, violent interactions.
The best bit is when they start to get them all out of the pockets and you're there and there's piles growing like that and all the little characters are coming out.
Or they expect you to have like pockets full of Pokemon cards and things. There's Ant, he'll have the new one!